Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and here I am on Pinball Arcade. I just came from FX3, so, and then kind of a really weird, wonky way to start this off, but, I'm gonna start off this part of the stream by AFKing for a few minutes here. I gotta use the bathroom, and I'm gonna get me something else to eat, and then during that time, I'm gonna have this running. It's a break shot. It's a pinball table, obviously. Anyway, I'll be back.
The one ball.
The three ball.
Yeah, I think I need to turn that down. My usual chocolate almond milk.
You got the 8 ball.
Let's play 9 ball. Call your shot. Shoot for the extra ball.
And then, having some, pinto beans with barbecue sauce. And, yeah, it took a little longer than normal. I had a few bicep curls I still had to do yet. This is my weekly workout. Yeah, that's something else that's kind of pissing me off on some of these videos. Hang on. If I can find it again. Towards the end, they pop up all these other damn windows. Like, no, you wait until the very, very end after the video's ended. Not about a minute beforehand. And I believe, this is an actual setting. Like, that means, whoever has this is pretty much an asshole. Like, they actually turn these on. So, yeah, so this isn't YouTube's doing. This is the content creator's doing. So, I think they need to stop this shit. You'd be like, into a video, checking it out. Yeah, this is awesome. All of a sudden, a whole bunch of other fucking windows pop up in front of it. Like, no thanks. But anyway, here I am at Pinball Arcade, so let's, No. Oh, okay, guitar, I see what you mean. Or, at the very least, guitar, if you're not doing that already, watch the whole video first. But yeah, when they start putting up those extra video overlays at the end of the video, that's a huge turnoff right there. Oh, and looks like this session just got off to a good start. Spanish Eyes, one of my favorite tables right here. I might have to look at that, but as far as I know, that's an actual setting that you can turn on and off. Problem to add that. Hey, Taco. Oh, welcome aboard. That's... So, the number two target in the back left, the upper left part of the table, I gotta light that up too. And if and when I get that, then this turnaround should be lit. Doing that, and it unlights everything and it all starts over. Don't need anything on this side. Almost, but not quite. Shot myself in the foot. There we go. Oh. That's a flipper, bitch. I forgot there's big gaps underneath these flippers, so a poorly timed flip and the ball goes underneath them, then that's a flipper bitch. Nope. Nope. Couldn't get over. And then if you light up all the rollovers back there, I think it spots one of these, I think. So. Thank you. Get over. Oh. Bad nudge. Yeah, I don't near have the high score on this. It's like my best just isn't good enough. And a perfect table to talk about this. So, for those that wonder what I mean when I say, as in, when I say double flipper, bitch. See these two flippers over here in the lower right? I believe pinball legend Bowen Cairns was the one who first coined the term. But, it's what happens when, again, when it's a poorly timed flip that causes the ball to literally go right between those flippers. That's called a double flipper, bitch. Kinda. There's two flippers on the right side, but they're actually separate and away from each other. It isn't like this table here where they're right next to each other. I just did there, that's a double flipper, bitch. But unlike him, let me do a restart. Now, less so on a table like this because the gap between the flippers is fairly wide, but I've extended that definition to also include the main left and right ones that you always have on all the other tables. Again, I mean, first off, this is pinball 101 right here. You don't pop both flippers up at the same time. So, if you see me doing it, that's because I'm not... Hang on. That means I'm not in control of my shit, you know. It means I'm a little unsure of myself. For me popping both of them up, that's me going... So... But kind of the same thing, same principle here. If you pop them both up at the same time, at the wrong time, the ball will just boom, just bump right between the flippers and go straight down the middle. That, again, that traditionally, the definition only applies to those two, not the main two. So, that last game, that was just my attempt to try to show what a double flipper bitch looks like. Oh yeah, I forgot about that one too. Yeah, Starship Troopers. That's another table that has these kind of flippers. Two flippers right next to each other. You can double flipper bitch yourself on that table, but I don't do it as often. See, a few seconds ago, a double flipper pitch is also a sign of you just being stupid with the flips, you know. Believe it or not, pinball is all about control. If you're trying to take it to the next level, then it's all about getting control of the ball. That means you need to show a little bit of patience here when the ball's coming down towards the flippers. You don't just slap at it the very moment it comes into range. And on a table like this, and with flippers like this, if you just sit there and slap happy at that ball the moment it comes down, then it's going to go right between them. So this is the kind of table that punishes you for doing that. Possibly. If I can remember to, next table, I'll pull up Starship Troopers. I'll take a look at that. Good ball. Early. See, if I would have flipped at that moment when the ball was approaching right around here, if I would have just been a dumb and flip anyway, that ball would have squeaked right through, so. In the high score, it just felt like it. Apparently not. Nope. 841. I almost want to say that's cheating. I almost want to say you cheated. Oh, wait. Whoa. No, you don't. But I'm not gonna actually play this table. Oh, that's why. So I think it'd be kind of hard to do. But technically, you can double flip or bitch yourself. But it's less of an issue because, unlike Paragon, you can use these flippers separately. So,
it's a great day to go hunting.
Watch it. This table's gonna get kind of noisy.
Welcome to Big Buck Hunter Pro Pinball! It's a great day to go. Today we'll be hunting for bighorn sheep. The right loop is lit for a bonus round. There's one.
And I just turned it down a bit too.
Shotgun shells for Big Buck Multiball. There he goes.
I mean, sound's already down to 10%. I mean, I still need to be able to hear it, though. Let's try something here real quick, though.
Welcome to Big Buck Hunter Pro Pinball. Today we'll be hunting for moose. Welcome to Big Buck Hunter Pro. Today we'll be hunting for bull elk.
You know, if I want to go through
Welcome
this shit, I'd be
Big
playing Zachariah right now.
Today we'll be hunting for whitetail.
Guess we're going down the
Here
slides.
He comes.
Pussy flip.
That's one. Select all five for Big Buck Multiball. There's two.
Just can't hear what I'm aiming at.
Look at the wreck on him. Go around the back and start with multi-ball.
I love it.
It's yours for the taking. For a mystery award. Last five. Welcome to Big Buck
Multiball. Oh, all the balls blown up and go to drain almost immediately.
Missing madness. Jackpot. It is lit.
It holds one. Well, one of them went bye-bye. There goes another.
Double jackpot.
I got the double jackpot. There goes three. So much for that.
Double jackpot. Four gone wild. Shoot the bullseye. You get a valiant chef, sugar.
Pussy flip. Almost a double paper bag. Oh, there goes one. There goes two. There goes another. Head for an up. Head for a tail, too.
2x scoring. Double scoring. Time extended.
Right down the middle.
Special.
I love it! Help! I almost want to say that was a double paper bitch!
Moose on the
moose! Got a half left ramp! But you know what they say, when the shot's lit, you ain't gonna hit. Is it ball three? Yeah, I always ball three, so let's get the fuck out of there. No!
God, am I good.
Sure wish I was.
Quit talking and start chalking. Nice shot.
Hit the ball up the ramp there. Well, got it on the first try. Oh.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
Time's up.
You got salad.
God, am I good. Nice shot. Anyone see my horse?
Extra ball, staring around the plate. Bail double round. Hit the corner pocket.
Hurry, get the extra ball.
Nah, I'm just gonna keep hitting this unlit ramp here. Time's up.
Time's up.
Take the bank shot.
Take the bank shot.
You sure need that ramp shot. You got something.
Shot's lit, not gonna hit.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
Extra ball staring at you right in the face.
Time's up.
Time's up.
Oh, I guess the there went the extra ball. Dadgum, that's an extra ball.
By golly, that's an extra ball.
Oh. Gotta love it. Gotta love multi-balls that end as quickly as they begin.
That's what you call the bank shot.
Hit the corner pocket.
Yahoo!
Got it.
You sure need that ramp shot.
That's what you call the bank shot.
Dadgum, that's an extra ball.
Sure need that ramp shot.
I'm not even gonna bother with this one.
No way round. Shoot the white target.
Yeah. And you can't hit it with the cue ball either. Time's up. Alright. Gonna be pool ball mania.
Pool ball mania.
Magnets on the sides of them, like space shuttle. Never seen that before. Pussy flip.
That's what you call the pussy flip.
Pussy flip.
That's what you call the pussy flip.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
So I got every ball but the one ball.
What kind of cowboy shot was that?
Man, I got some real vaginal flippers here.
Shorty, that ram shot. Sure need that ramp shot.
No shit.
Shoot the white target.
Time's up. Well, that didn't last long. Gotta love it. Gotta love multi-balls that end as quickly as they begin. Time's up.
What kind of cowboy shot was that?
That's what you call a pussy flip.
That's fine.
You ain't thinking of leaving now, are you?
The theater awaits. Welcome to the Theater of Magic.
Of course I ain't gotta hit him. Shots lit. Oh yeah, I hit it now.
You have the magic. Shoot up the center staircase. Shoot into the trap door.
Oh, quit trying to go down the middle.
Shoot for the magic trunk. Hack magic.
Oh, yeah, I get to make shoot the trunk the shot again. Trunk. Which I probably won't. In and out.
You must concentrate.
Oh, shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Boy, oh. No hat tricks for Joe. Well, how about that? Last second. Yeah, I really pulled a rabbit out of my hat with that one.
You have the magic.
Amazing. 1 o'clock.
Pachinko. No. I shouldn't be rewarded for making shots by having a ball go straight down the middle afterwards. Of course not. Much for that. Gotta love not having a ball save.
I knew you could do it. The second ball is locked.
Go for the extra ball.
Extra ball! Multi-ball! Shoot for the truck.
Got it. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. Told ya. Can't make it when you matter.
Tonight's performance is about to begin. 7 o'clock.
More of that bullshit, once again. I shouldn't be rewarded for making shots by having a ball going straight down the middle afterwards.
Amazing skill!
Nope. Hang it in there.
The basement is full of wonders. Shoot for the spinner.
Yeah, shot's lit. FX3.
You have the magic.
Go for the center loop.
Try to catch the ball. Vanish.
Tonight's performance is about to begin.
Shoot for the magic trunk. Safe escape.
Go for the center loop.
Double flipper, bitch. Yup.
Please, shoot again.
Wow. Actually hit it.
Shoot for the the captive ball.
I am only an illusion.
He left Midnight Madness!
Nailed it. Right off the bat, too.
Up the right staircase.
Gotta love it. Big ol' fat trunk shot. There we go. Yep. Big ol' fat trunk shot, just can't seem to hit it. And believe it or not, the high score is actually mine. I've done good on this table.
Stay right where you are.
Quit trying to go down the damn middle then. It's like they did. It's like the center of the table has a fucking bottle or something. Pussy flip. Just barely. Okay, but multi-ball, okay, got center ramp. Now it's gonna be trying to get that up. Nope, up, upper right ramp, got it. And an extra ball on top of it. And then here on after, I ain't gonna matter, cuz I just pussy flipped. No idea what happened there. Damn it, Joe. Of course you go up. Oh, pay attention, Joe. Normally that's a shot that's next to impossible to make. Pussy flip. Got some real weenie flippers. Yeah, this game needs a wet noodle skin for these flippers. Ball, like to catch the ball. Got it. on out, every ramp gets you like 200 or 250k. I can't remember which. 250. All right. Oh, so much for that.
God fucking damn it!
Catch the ball.
It's official. You suck.
And believe it or not, the high score is mine. Now I overshot it. Alright.
You're getting old, Doctor.
I'm as old as time, sweetie.
As old as time.
Let's go, alright? Let's try that again.
Yeah, I know.
Physician, heal thyself.
Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train!
Come along.
Try that again.
Retard! What the fuck?
No time to waste.
Hurry along. We have to catch Missy.
But just like on the previous Doctor Who table, the goal is to get the playfield multiplier to 4x first.
You have to catch Missy.
Let's go, all right?
Oh, for God's sake.
Yes, I know.
Hands up!
No time to waste.
Get out!
I'm the Doctor.
Hurry along!
I ain't supposed to be doing that.
Come along, no time to waste. Let's go, all right?
Duh.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
Duh.
Let's go, all right?
Million.
Hello, sweetie.
I'm a Time Lord. I help where I can, I will not fight.
Allons-y.
No time to waste.
I've come to help.
Come along.
Hands up!
No time to waste.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
Come along, let's go, all right?
Very good.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
Let's go.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
Too long I have stayed my hand.
Fantastic!
Here we go, back with this again. Damn, W over there keeps hitting my shots.
No time to waste.
To hell.
Let's go, all right? No time to waste.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train.
We have to get past our Cybermen.
And gotta do another ramp shot.
Okay. 13. 11. 9.
Oh! Well, I sure came out quick. Yeah, gonna need another ramp shot. Catch the ball.
From hell's heart, I stop.
Bad decision. Okay. Now, well, it ain't gonna make it that far, but. Still ball
too. Fancy my new Cyberman army.
But yeah, gotta smack the center target first. Whichever one has a sonatarians or whatever they're called. Oh, Cybermen. But even then, I gotta get another ram shot going.
Fancy my new Cyberman army.
So much for mercy.
Well, there goes one. There goes two.
Upgrade this.
Technically hit him.
Cyberman in the side pocket.
What? So much for that.
It wasn't me who.
Double member, bitch. Doctor. And I think that was ball three, so. And didn't even get close to my high score. Catch the ball. Yeah, shot's lit, not gonna hit. Gotta hit the right loop. Guaranteed multi ball.
Guaranteed multi ball. Way to go!
Extra ball is lit.
Whoa, there's the second lock.
We're ready for multi ball.
So I hit a ramp. Right now I hit a ramp. Pussy flip.
Shoot up the middle. Shoot up the middle.
In and out.
The right ramp is worth a jackpot.
Oh, there goes one. There goes the other. So much for that. And there goes all three. Where'd you flip?
Looks like someone kissed the wall on turn two. Replay. Driver one is making a run.
Which I won't get. Pussy flip. Actually, I wouldn't even call that a flip, no. Pussy flip.
The right ramp is worth a jackpot. That's one.
And then from here on out, jackpots are gonna alternate between the left and right ramps.
Ramp is worth a jackpot.
I don't know what happened there.
Here's a pit stop now. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Oh. And make them when they matter.
Go, go, go!
Oh.
Today! Three jackpots flip. Looks like they're having a little trouble getting to that ramp, Paul. Two jackpots
yeah.
Flip.
Too much for me. Pussy flip. I think that's what happened. That's fine. That's fine. Holy shit, can I not shoot?
Unscheduled pit stop for driver one. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Pussy flip.
Jackpot's lit.
Boy, that sucked. Fucked it up. Bad nudge. Would have been a time to get multi-ball going.
This driver could pit any time, Paul.
Oh damn, I thought I lost my ball. But the real goal on multi-ball is to get that they're almost about to go down a single file. The hole in the upper left, but it ain't gonna matter because two of the balls drain straight down the middle. Like fucking really? Might as well be playing Zachariah at this point.
Excellent shot. That was a nasty hit, Paul, but the driver's okay. Dueling driver. But the bing, 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 bing. At the end of the straightaway. 40 laps to go for driver one. Driver one moves up on point. He's right on it. He could make a move any time.
What?
He makes a move to the inside. And AJ slams the door on driver one. Almost got him with that one. Bobby Hunter, this is a terrific battle.
Just hitting the blinking light will do it, Paul.
So you can't have multiple modes going then. Well, apparently didn't count. That's got a bit of an issue there. Slingshot needs to be moved to the right a little bit. It's in the way of the loop. So I'm going to hit every target. There we go, finally. I'm trying to catch the ball. It up. There it is. And now, believe it or not, from here on out, it actually gets easier to hit the drop targets, because the only ones that are standing up, as you can see right here, there are just the required ones. So I don't have to worry about the other targets getting in the way. Nope. That's fine. And there is no end of ball bonus on this table, so it's less of an issue if it tilts. I do need to do something else here. I completely forgot to do it before I started the stream. I'll be back. I gotta plug in my cell phone. Then bounce. Your money, it takes your chances. jackpot lit. Come on. Nope. And it's gotta be double too. Nope. Shot's lit, not gonna hit. So, you can't make it. It's looking right now, I might be shutting down soon. I'm beginning to doze off.
Ride the Ferris wheel. Ride the
What's he play? Is that him? Okay, now would be a good time to start aiming for the right ramp. Counts, huh? Actually, no, I got an extra ball. Never mind.
Round she goes.
Hey, you!
Pussy flip.
Round and round she goes.
It's official. You suck.
That was ball three.
Checkpoint one.
Oh, get out of there. Double plumber, bitch.
Checkpoint one.
Should have gotten it. Nope. Checkpoint six. Flashing target in the lower left. Nothing I can do. I gotta stop the ball from going in the right out lane. I guess it didn't hit it. That's a shot eater over there. I have to avoid making it.
Get out of my way.
I keep going up there enough times, you'll get an extra ball, and it's lit right now. Oh, shot eater. Okay, I guess I didn't get it. Okay, I guess I didn't get it.
Checkpoint six. Checkpoint
That's gonna be the right in lane. Pussy flip. All right, now go for the upper left loop. There we go.
Good shot.
Victory for
driver.
Oh, excuse
me.
Far left passage like that. It's gonna be the right spinner.
Good shot.
Upper right loop.
Checkpoint three. In lane. Get out of there.
It's official. You suck.
Checkpoint 5, the target on the far right. No bonus for Joe. It's nothing I can do. Skipping. El Dorado, yep. Like I said, I might be shutting down soon. I'm beginning to nod off. Something there. There's nothing I can do. It was either going to go on the right halt lane or straight down the middle. No, trying to catch the ball. God damn, I suck. Yeah. Looking like this is gonna be my last table. Okay, so that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. Like I said, I'm starting to... So, yeah, so now's my... And plus, game's starting to... My pinballing is starting to turn to shit, so might as well quit while I'm still ahead. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, tomorrow... I should be able to be on again. My default time between being 2:30 p.m. if not earlier, like it was today. So, oh, and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.